grips, specs, triple X rated,
SPECS, pulse hat grips.
Don't know.
Kid it, man.
Listen. Big up on my man, them struggling, yeah? I feel ya. Yeah. Listen. Yo, so. If anybody's on it, they want it, just say when. I'll take on you, all of your gay men. Yeah, you should know that I've got the jaws of a caiman. I'm not from this world, man, call me an alien. I'm waiting patient, I say what I want, man, I'm blatant. So let me sort out this minor equation. You wanna have a clash, just name your location. Don't be a pussy and start hesitating or debating. I can't help that, I'm better known, sorry, I'm amazing. I got no time for stupid time wasting. Quite pissed off, my time has been wasted. You're hated, I'm lacked. And that's what it is that you just don't like. Like, every man want a piece of my pie. Don't even try it, look.
They're not the type of guys to deliver with rhythm when they ride this shit. They're not worthy their life for being MCs, they really shouldn't try. But I've been here from day and wrote so many bars to provide. Move green and hide my mate's face when he sends through custom, yeah, I provide. But when I decide to write, I'm a mastermind. I've been through some nasty times and my dad's dying. And still thinking about that brings chills down my spine. But them marks under pressure, they're easy to handle. For their unrealistic views and whatever they got boots for.
So there's no time for silence. I've put together some deadly alliance. I'll be the reason that you're hearing sirens. Straightened out the creases in the game like an iron. I come through stampeding like bison. King of the jungle, roar of the lion. I went away but fuck no, I weren't hiding. I was just surviving, taking my time with my writing. But now I'm back, it's like Clash of the Titans. You should be scared a little more than frightened. You know why? Because I'm unhappy. Cause it's the flow, perfect timing. Know the moments, constantly shining. Say that you're better than you're blatantly lying. Why are you trying to bring beef to a giant? Taking out midgets like I was Goliath. So you know I'm gonna try them. I've had enough of people telling me shush and be quiet. Look, I'm gonna go mad and start to cause a riot. You're not ready. Straight up.
Yo, I'm not gonna protest on how they're lacking with progress. I'm bored of that vibe, I've opened my eyes. Now I'm working on tunes with concepts. Not to suck your mum language and stab your girl in the neck with a toothpick. I'm bored of that shit, I'm 22 now and have responsibilities. Making money to live. And I'm getting by, alright? I'm not really shot in vogue, the weed shit for the price. I mean, it ain't really worth me wasting my time. Paying two bills and it smells like it's died. I know it ain't my boy's fault, but someone along the line is earning nice.
So open your eyes, come step out of the dark and into the light. And you might just find that I'm not really grips. No, I'm actually the devil with disguise. I'm hating these mans that are telling bare lies. Better when they run around holding up with their knives and taking man's life. You need to think twice about what you're doing when you're writing your lines. Man, you know that there's no surprise. She stinks so bad that it hasn't got flies. I'm on the rise, heading up for the skies. And people are seeing me past cloud nine. They're like, what? How does he shine? I can spit hip hop, drum and bass, dubstep, as well as bass line and grime. And you know what? I'm doing it all in time. Said you're not ready, bro. 2011.